Yeah. I said about here. But I consider it's not part of the shot, to be honest.
Do what?
I'm not considering it as the part of the shot. So I bring it back.
Did you make it? Did it go in then?
Yeah, just.
Okay.
Did you see it?
Bringing it back? Oh.
Well, obviously the shot has finished from my. Would you disagree with that?
Well, yeah. Wait.
Well, obviously.
Wait till the lead. Well, obviously I've got it off. If I don't go in off, then I'm on.
No.
Would you wait?
Well, I've got like 4 or 5 seconds have passed after the red line. You know what I mean?
What's the sort of time
then? Well, there's no sort of time, it's up to the referee's discretion.
Alright, okay.
So, from my point of view, the shot was finished, and then the replay then. Yeah?
I don't agree with that at all.
I don't mind.
Huh?
I don't mind, I said. Leave it here?
I don't.
So, you disagree with that? But
I disagree because.
Okay,
I don't think.
To be honest, Mark, we won't have an argument about that. I'm saying that wasn't part of the shot after it landed.
Yeah, but 5 seconds hadn't gone. The white went in off. You picked the white and the red went in.
Yeah. So that's for me it wasn't up. Is that we're here?
Do it right.
Okay.
I just don't understand the logic. Hey, do you understand it? I mean, if you...
I'm a pick of the red to go in, to the red to stay in.
I've never seen it, ever.
No, I've probably never seen it.
Well, it obviously it's very rough.
Yeah, well, just like that. I made a decision because the cue ball went in, and I went there. As soon as I took it, I think that you actually already got it back. You haven't even realised that the red went in.
Okay, yes.
So that's how it means.
I don't get it.
Well, I've been playing
hard. It does make a big difference because, you know,
obviously I know that it makes a big difference.
That's why you're doing it. It makes a big difference.
Well, no, I mean,
I'm
whatever. I must admit, when he played the shot, I thought the ref was going to drop in.
Yeah.
And then it didn't, and then it did, so.
So you've got computers agree with it?
Well, no, I'm happy. I'm happy for the red to stay.
Excuse me, we are just having a discussion here. Just calm down. What do you think? How much time has it passed since the red?
I honestly don't know. It was a few seconds, I suppose.
Yeah, I think so too. That's why I made the decision. The red stayed up.
I personally don't think it was 5 seconds because when I played the shot. Well, you just said a lot of times passed. You've got to make your mind up by the times passed.
Right.
Well, all I'm saying to you is I don't think 5 seconds passed. That's all I'm saying.
Okay. Maybe 4 seconds, but at least you did.
I don't understand. I really, really don't understand what the point of it is. I don't understand it.
Well,
because if let me just finish and
then you can tell
me about that. That's all right, that's all right. If I played the shot, the red went in as it did, and then the white didn't go in, I'd just carry shot. I just don't.
Yeah.
And then often the red would have stayed there.
Yeah.
And white would have used
it. Yeah. If the white hadn't gone in, it would be in break.
I understand that completely.
Yeah.
Listen, whatever. I'm comfortable. Whatever you want to do. I agree.
No, to be honest, I'm not even happy. That's not possible in this case, obviously.
Yeah. Well, it makes a big difference,
I'm happy. I'm happy for the red to stay down because otherwise I've got an easy red.
Okay, where everyone we have here?
Okay.
I correct my decision here. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Yeah.